Kuala Lumpur 2017. And here at the pool, we're about to see the curtain come down on the synchronized swimming. Two nations in particular have emerged as very strong competitors. It's Malaysia, the home nation, and Singapore, sharing the top medals between them in the solo, the duet, and now the teams. And the medals about to be presented. Highlight for Indonesia was they scored a very high points for artistic impression. Team Indonesia receiving their bronze medals.
Silver medal for Malaysia. Represented by Tai Jia Yu, Sun Yan Mi, Wang Zhen Yu, Li Yan Lam, Li Yan Sin, Mandy M. Jia Jia, Nuriana Nadira.
Team Malaysia, silver medalists.
Colors not important.
so little between the Singapore and Malaysian athletes throughout the synchronized swimming. There was very little between them in this the team free routine. Just over a point. But it is Singapore who will receive the gold medal. Not straightforward, is it? Putting medals on because players wanted to show their appreciation to their opponents, the Indonesian and Malaysian teams, then hold the flag up, the national flag behind them. Logistics of which are quite difficult, obviously. Of nine there, eight of them performing in the final tonight. And impressing the judges enough to give them that slight advantage over Malaysia. And it's Singapore who'll be all smiles when their national anthem is played in a moment. 2015 champion team free routine in the synchronized swimming. As another day's competition draws to a close, but there's plenty more to come.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the national anthem of Singapore. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the 29 SEA Games medalists for synchronized swimming free team routine final. Congratulations to all medalists.
That's It's been a most exciting and interesting and high quality contest throughout the last 3 days here in Kuala Lumpur. The synchronized swimming, the finale being the team's free routine, and this is the team which has won, the Singapore team, champions in 2017.